Amen. blessings and your splendor crowns of hell. As we know so as the second glorious mystery, the ascension of Jesus into heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners
now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit among the apostles. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
the Son and the Holy Spirit. When Jesus forgives our sins, save us from the fire of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most in need of deliverance. The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from
evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. When Jesus forgive us our sins, save us from the fire of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most in need of thy mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us, lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, Señor es bendito. Les ha dado a nosotros y en el frente de la fruta de la vida. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead our souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Hail, O Queen, Mother of Mercy, hear our life as it is in our hope, hear in your heart our mother's kingdom of peace. Love of God takes away the sins of the world. from God who takes the vacancy from the world. Pray for us, Lord, my Lord God. Let us pray. Grant we beg, O Lord, that we, your servants, may enjoy lasting health, body, and mind, and by the glorious intercession of the Blessed Ever Virgin, be delivered from present sorrow and enter into the joys of heaven. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen, Rabbi. Remember all us, Blessed Virgin Mary, and any of us who are in that protection, despite your health, the love of your intercession, the sight of the angel, inspired by the sacrament, and by our view, we give a great gift to my mother, the divine heart before the end of death, the sinful and sorrowful, the mother of the Lord, the beginning, the sight of the vision, the beginning, and the answer. Now pray, nine young men in school and young men, main communities around the world, spiritual and legal environment in Chicago, war in Ukraine, war between Israel and Hamas, and that all world leaders promote reconciliation and peace among nations. Let's also pray for the victims of flood in the Philippines and many battles. Our Hail Mary, who the grace of the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, who the grace of the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
For joining us tonight here at St. Padre Pio Parish. Today's Mass is offered for the Wednesday of the 16th week of Ordinary Time. The presider for Mass tonight is Father Joe Andre Beltran. The sponsors tonight with their intentions, Lisa Manana, thanksgiving for blessings received. Vicky Gomez, thanksgiving for gift of life and good health for Jose Pahani. Order for the soul of Elena Vivia Seven. Penny Rufo, for healing of Agnes Bupana. Cardina of Chicago, for healing of Carlos Capati, for safety and well-being of Mirna Capati. Rod Panandaling, for the repose of the soul of Cassiana Panandaling. Bagadyong family, thanksgiving for blessings received. Peri Cabrera, for healing and successful surgery of Abby Cabrera. We pray for our family, relatives, friends, and benefactors who are chronically ill. Mildred Bina, Sally Merced, Benjamin Lago, Diana Halari, Susan Green, Cecil Garcia, Wen Cueto, Pamela Ayurante, Myrna Garcia, Orly Bernardino, Johanna Dinamira, Sue Tirol Pili, Rebecca Aligado, Reverend Leoncio Santiago, Shannon Wilson, Rebecca Esconde Obrero, Janelyn B. Blaze, Jerry Borini, Lito Martinez, Carolina Reyes, Erlinda Lago, Liwana Cruz, Irvin Joseph La Paz, Rhoda Elipio, Cecil Lombardo, Juanita Del Rosario, Carlito Pastillo, Jen Lin, Paul Miller, Catherine Goh, Lisa Manara, Jose and Vivian Pahari, Riley Sotelo Cadiz, and Norma Marcita. Thank you.
The success of the mission of the La Pietra International Prayer Group, the
especially the humanitarian mission for the less fortunate. For world peace, that people all over the world, especially government leaders, that they respond appropriately to climate change. For victims of natural and man-made calamities and catastrophes around the world, especially the gun violence in Chicago, the victims of war in Israel and Hamas and Ukraine, and the typhoon victims in the Philippines. For all the frontliners, that they may have the grace to overcome their difficulties in the performance of their duties. For financial help, for success in studies, for finding stability in a job, for guidance in making the right decisions, for love, peace, unity, and understanding among family members and the community, for mental, physical, and spiritual well-being of families and loved ones, for the recovery of all sick relatives, benefactors, and friends who were included in the petition book to our Mother of Perpetual Health, and also the names that will be mentioned in the general intercessions, for thanksgiving for all favors and graces received, for victims of social media, that they may have the grace to overcome their difficulties, and for all of us gathered here this evening, please stand. We told our
Prayer for our home. Mother of our heaven, we choose to respond to our homes.
We ask that we are so honest, that we can take our own love.
In the sacrament of marriage,
by our sons and our daughters, so together, we pray for you, we pray for the ushers,
love one and love one, and by the Christ our Lord. We ask that we bless all our friends. Quickly
share in your Son's resurrection.
Let us pray your prayers.
Let us pray in silence for our own intentions. Holy Mary, pray for us, pray for all the people of God. May always be in God's service. Lord, you gave us Mary to be our mother, ever ready to help us. Grant us the grace to have recourse to her in all our needs. Please turn to page 9, prayer for the sick. Lord Jesus Christ, you bore our sufferings and buried our sorrows in order to show us clearly the value of human meekness and patience. We raise you to hear our prayer for the sick, especially. Grant that they who are weighed down with pain and other affliction of sin may experience God's healing power and comfort. Restore them to health in body and soul, so that they can continue to serve you and their brothers and sisters. Please stand.
reading from the beginning of the book of the prophet Jeremiah. The words of Jeremiah, son of Hilkiah, of a priestly family in Anathoth, the land of Benjamin. The word of the Lord came to me thus: Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I dedicated you. A prophet to the nations, I appointed you. Ah, Lord God, I said, I know not how to speak, I am too young. But the Lord answered me, say not, I am too young. To whomever I send you, you shall go. Whatever I command you, you shall speak. Have no fear before them, before I am with you to deliver you, says the Lord. Then the Lord extended his hand and touched my mouth, saying, See, I place my words in your mouth. This day I set you over nations and over kingdoms, to root up and to tear down, to destroy and to demolish, to build and to plant. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Responsorial psalm. Our response is, I will sing of your salvation.
I will sing of your salvation.
In you, O Lord, I take refuge. Let me never be put to shame. In your justice, rescue me and deliver me. Incline your ear to me and save me.
I will sing of your salvation.
Be my rock of refuge, a stronghold to give me safety. For you are my rock and my fortress. O my God, rescue me from the hand of the wicked. For you are my hope, O Lord, my trust, O God, from my youth. On you I depend from birth. From my mother's womb, you are my strength.
I will sing of your salvation.
My mouth shall declare your justice, day by day your salvation. O God, you have taught me from my youth. Until the present, I proclaim your wondrous deeds.
Stood along the shore. And he spoke to them at length in parables, saying, A sower went out to sow, and as he sowed, some seed fell on the path, and birds came and ate it up. Some fell on rocky ground, where it had little soil. It sprung up at once because the soil was not deep, And when the sun rose, it was a scourge, and it withered for lack of roots. Some say it fell among thorns, and the thorns grew up and choked it. But some say it fell on rich soil and produced fruit, 100, 60, or 30-fold. Whoever has ears ought to hear. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I'm really curious to ask this, so I'm going to ask. Is your spouse a good listener? I see it's immediately like this. Or are you a good listener? When someone is talking, do you have a selective hearing? Selective hearing means you only want to hear what you want to hear. For example, the person is saying black, but you want gray. That's selective hearing. In today's gospel, it says that Jesus spoke to a large, vast crowd. The question is, were they a good listener? And don't you wonder who were those people who gathered around Jesus and listened to him? Were they all pagans? Were they all Jews? Were they all believers of Jesus Christ or skeptic about Jesus? I wonder if these people who gathered around Jesus heard the lesson, or they had selective hearing. My friends, when you hear a gospel, when you hear a homily, do you hear and retain the moral lesson? Or you hear it and boom, gone. Do you hear and put the gospel into action? Or you just hear it and boom, gone. So for those who have forgotten of today's gospel, and I'd like to ask, what is the gospel today? If you're really a good listener, but I am, being a listener, no problem. Come on. It's about the seed somebody's listening. The gospel is about the parable of the seed. And the gospel says that some of the seed landing on the path where the birds ate it up. Some seeds falling on rocky ground where it's scorched in the sun. And some seeds sown among the thorns where the life is choked off. And some sown on rich soil, where it bears 30, 60, or 100-fold. My question is, can you guess what is this seed? What is this seed? Who is this seed? The seed is Jesus. Jesus is thrown to us, is given to us. The question is, how do you receive that seed? How do you receive Jesus? Now, what kind of soil are you? Are you the soil who leaves Jesus behind and allows the seed to be choked? Or are you the kind of soil who will allow the seed, Jesus, to be stolen away from you because of your busy schedule? Or are you the kind of soil who will nourish that seed, that Jesus in you, and will establish genuine relationship with Jesus? Or are you a part-time lover of Jesus? So what kind or what type of soil are you? Today, the seed is presented to us. Jesus is given to us. And I hope you will take that seed in your heart. You will take Jesus, especially to those who are in need. Those who are sick, those who are hopeless, take Jesus to them. I hope you bring this seed or Jesus to those who are displaced, marginalized, and oppressed. So my friends, what kind of soil are you? Please cultivate that seed in you so that Christ may truly grow in you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us all stand and let us present our need.
Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May the people of God hear the word of God and accept it, that it will bear abundant fruits in their lives. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May worldly care and anxiety not shake our trust in the Lord. May we hold on to God's word that has power to build us up and give us an inheritance among the saints. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May the attraction of power, fame, and pleasure not snatch the seed that is planted in our hearts. May our faith be deepened so that it can resist the onslaught of trials and difficulties that choke our lives. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May the internet and social communication be used to spread the good news of salvation rather than the virus of fake news, gossips, intolerance, and bigotry. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May we follow the example of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who kept the Word of God and pondered it in her heart. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the sick and those beset by life's misfortunes may be consoled by the harvest of encouragement from their community and friends. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Especially Salvi Absalon, Dennis Bautista, Rene Bonioso, Salvador San Vicente, William Oliver, Renato Pagatpatan, Ricardo Apasionado Senior, Sylvia Gonzalez, Jose Santiago Sr., Randy Camingue de Locono, Thelia Banez, Aurora Noche, Carmen Monta, Virgie Gomez, Carlos Capati, Miriam Capati, Lloyd Chilcott, Rosario Paredes. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the faithful departed may come to their everlasting home, especially for the dead, Elizabeth Jose Oliver, Flora Yumo Aguas, Rosario Zambrano, Leonard Martin, Maribel Achanzar, Oliver Carrion, and for the repose of the souls of Elena Villas Terran, Cassiana Palergali, Manuel Tadalan, Eleazar Sagun, and for the poor souls in purgatory, we pray.
Lord,
and for our following sponsors, Lisa Malana, Vicky Gomez, Ramina Pining Rufo, Annabel Catalan, Gloria Patadion, Gawad Kalina of Chicago, Rod Margarin, Sylvia Asiu, and Felipe Cabrera. Thanksgiving for graces and blessings received of Sylvia Asiu and Gloria Patadion, for the gift of life of Jose Tahati, for the well-being and good health of Agnes Lucana, Carlos, and Mirna Kapati, Rosario Paredes, Lisa Malana, for the healing and successful surgery of Avi Cabrera. We pray to the Lord. And for all our personal petitions that we hold in the silence of our hearts. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Good and gracious God, we ask you to grant our needs, our prayers, so that we may give you honor, glory, and thanksgiving forever and ever. Sisters and brothers, let my sacrifice of yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. O God, who in one perfect sacrifice brought to completion varied offerings of the law, accept a great sacrifice from your faithful servants and make it holy, as you bless the gifts of Abel, so that when each is offered to the honor of your majesty, may benefit the salvation of all, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And
lift up your hearts.
Amen.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
Amen.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For out of compassion, he humbled himself and was born of a virgin. By the passion of the cross, he freed us from unending death. And by rising from the dead, he gave us life eternal. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the name of your glorious without end, together we say, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory." The mystery of faith. When we need it. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church to spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Blaise, our Bishop, and all your faithful people. Remember also our sisters and brothers who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us, all we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Joseph, her chaste house, with the Blessed Apostles, Padre Pio, and all the saints who have preached throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternity, and be praised and glorified through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. as one big community let us together glorify God our Father and we say our Father who art in heaven hallowed be thy name thy kingdom come thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven
give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us and lead us not into temptation but deliver us from evil
deliver us Lord we pray from every evil graciously grant peace in our days by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but in the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace in you, in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
Let
us offer each other Christ's peace and that meaning we can smile to one another. Peace be with you. Don't scare you. Peace be with you. Peace. Peace be with you. The Thanksgiving prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, through the presence of the most blessed hearers, we adore you. It is pleased the Father that we hear all his permission to us, and that through you, he should reconcile all things to himself. Christ has been raised to be truly grateful for all that our Father has done for us. Praying that we may be truly sorry for our sins and renew our lives. Through you, we thank you, eternal Father, for the gift of life, He has created all the wonderful things in his world for us. May we learn to use them well, so that through them we may grow in love for him. Above all, we thank our Father for sending you to us as the greatest expression of his love, to save us in all creation by your death and resurrection. We thank you, Lord, for giving us your own mother to be our mother of perpetual help. May the countless favors we have received through her intercession, especially through the new people, inspire us with greater confidence in God's loving mercy and perpetual help. Grant that we may always do the holy will of God and persevere in his love. To the most holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we honor, glory, and thanksgiving forever and ever. Let us pray. Gracious to be present to your people, we pray, O Lord, and lead those who have been imbued with heavenly mysteries to pass from former ways to newness of life through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
May
Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth and ask his name. One quick announcement. August Sunday, August 4th, at 4:05 p.m., the Cardinal will be here to celebrate the Asian Mass. But there will be a procession at 4 o'clock, and they are asking us to wear our national costumes or dress. So asking you to open your ataburi, baul. Kasi sa taon maganda ang daming sa baul, makapangin. We ask you to please wear your national traditional dress, because the other nationalities like the Koreans and Chinese, the Japanese, the Laotian, the Burmese, they will be wearing their national costume. And for, I think the Koreans and the Vietnamese, they wear normal dresses. So, pahabaan na tayo. Thank you very much. Our final song.